My passion in sports is soccer. It's something I've played my entire life. I played as an undergrad in college, and I thought that was just a hobby. But coming through this program helped me realize that it could impact my clinical work and it could impact my research. Chatham provides students the opportunity to facilitate their own professional development. To have this knowledge about sports and the impact that it has on mental health has helped me really solidify what I'm interested in and what I want to do and really who I am. And it's my hope that this research that I'm doing might shed light on some of the complexities of female athletes and their relationship with male coaches and what feels empowering for them.
In the graduate psychology program, our students incorporate their training in ways that are very consistent with both who they are and with who we are. Stephanie will leave here as a gifted clinician, but also as a person who's going to use her talents to make changes at a societal level.
When I moved to Pittsburgh, I wanted to keep playing soccer, and I noticed that there weren't professional teams for women. So after sitting down with the faculty in the department, I felt empowered to do something about it, and they helped facilitate that. And so I started Steel City FC, which is the semi-pro women's soccer team that represents Pittsburgh. Chatham helped me kind of relate all of my interests into one professional identity, and I just feel so prepared to go out and see what comes next.